that market and scientists have to do so.
Mommy, we made a great change in wildlife as well as in human beings. So our chief chief is inviting this great scientist for the first time to know about this recent discovery. So please, ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned. The program is going to start in a few minutes. Bye.
GMOs are accepted worldwide. If again. Kari.
Hi viewers, welcome back to Ethel Sunday Scientist.
So we have another student waiting with a question.
Hello sir, I'm Pavitra from VIT. You should practically how to differentiate normal tomato and GM tomato. What about the egg?
Hey, I'll show you how to differentiate.
No, sir, it's okay. I've already experienced
okay,
it.
Okay, fine. Girls, I have a surprise for you.
Oh really? What's that, sir?
Come with me. Harry!
Yeah.